The most organic magic doesn't use carbs, and it doesn't use coins.
It uses not necessarily Oreos, but everyday objects, like an Oreo.
Well, Eric Ross took the Bitcoin idea and made it out of a cookie. Here's the traditional presentation. And here's a couple of new ways to magically restore the cookie. Here's what it looks like if you don't want to get your mouth involved.